Here's my newest painting. It's somebody swimming underwater, and this is like the water line of the trees. I saw a photo of it on, I think, Facebook, and I thought, oh, that would make a really cool painting. This is like my interpretation of it. I think I'm just gonna name this one Swimmer.